The stars are brightly shining. It is the night when the dear Christ was born. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. When Christ was born, oh, night divine, oh, night divine. Oh, night divine.
Oh, that was so beautiful, Manuel.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to my 200.007 Christmas special with my special guest, Manuel Romero. I'm still in heaven. Sorry. Oh my goodness, what a voice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming. Well, Manuel, tell me about yourself first of all.
Well, first of all, you know, I just want to say I'm 18 years old, and I've been singing since I was about 2 years old. My dad taught me how to play the guitar, taught me how to sing. And I've just been singing with him ever since I was a young boy. We have videos, really, literally at my house, when I was just 2 years old, still in diapers and singing away with my dad. So music has always been a part of my life, and thankfully, you know, I have my family that really supports me and helps me through everything that I do. So I'm just blessed, and it's an honor to be here and celebrating with you, and thank you for having us here.
Well, we're blessed. Our community's blessed because you are... attend Mass right here in Palo Alto at St. Thomas Aquinas at the Our Lady of the Rosary site. And it's at 9 o'clock on Sundays, right? And often you sing there.
That's right.
And we're so thrilled that you're here.
Thank you very
much. Most important is you were in the top 10 of the recent America's Got Talent, right?
Yeah, actually, it was top 20 on America's Got Talent.
Oh, I won. So okay.
It would have been cool to be on top 10. That's right. But okay. No, I mean top 20 on America's Got Talent. It was a great run for me, and you know, just all the things that we went through, and all the exposure that I got from was the most important thing, right? You know, just got well known, good exposure all across the United States, and just really great for my career.
We were voting for you. We were watching.
Thank you.
Oh my
Thank
goodness!
You.
But you're also a songwriter, right?
That's right.
And now you're going to treat us to one of your songs. Yeah, tell me about the song and what inspired you for this song.
This song, I wrote about a couple of years ago. One of my friends got shot and he died at a party, and you know, just a real great role model and just inspirational for all young kids in the area. And he was a real great baseball player, and I got to know his family a lot after his death, and it's just been, you know, it's been rough for them. But I mean, it's just sad to see, you know, such a great role model be taken away from the community and stuff. So after the funeral, I sang at the funeral, and I went home that day, and I had a burden, like, you know, something really heavy on my heart, and just something that's called me to go into the garage that day, and I just spent hours and hours just writing this song. Mm-hmm. And I want to sing it for all you guys today.
And
it's called Michael's Song.
Aww.
Losing a Loved One. So it goes
Thank
like
you.
This.
Well, I said it's hard.